Hey there, everyone, and welcome to the music room. So today, I have an activity for you. And the best part is, you're not going to need any of our fancy instruments whatsoever. All we need are our hands and also our brains. You'll need that as well. This activity is called Sevens, and there are four parts to it. And I'm going to do it for you in just a bit. I want you to observe me, but I want you to ask yourself, do any parts repeat? And if so, how many times? Let's go try this out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Did you catch that? Did I repeat any sections? And if so, how many times? If you said we repeat each section twice, solid job. So let's try the first section. All it involves is padding. That said, I'm gonna do it first, once again, and then the second time, we'll do it together, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's try it together. Ready? Ready, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Solid job. All right, grab your imaginary mouse, click save, and on to the next section. This one now involves clapping on the even numbers. Once again, I go first, and then we'll try it together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, let's try that together. Ready, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Great job. Now, let's try to sew both of the parts together, part one and part two. Remember, we do repeat. Ready, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nice job. Okay, now on to part three. This is where it gets a little tricky. We're gonna pat, then clap, and then snap. Now, if you're still working on your snaps, that's completely okay. I don't think I got my snaps good until around late sixth grade, early seventh. Actually, I don't think I could snap before then. And now, so keep on working on it. But if you're still working on it and you don't feel comfortable trying it out, that's okay. You can do what we call shines. So I'm gonna do it first, and I'll try the shines the first time. I just want you to observe the second time. We'll do it together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, let's try it together. Ready, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, let's try it again. This one's a little tricky. This time I'm gonna use a snaps, all right? Ready, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nice job. One more time. Ready, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, now do you think we can sew parts one, parts two, parts three all together? Let's go try it. Ready, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Really good job. Awesome. Now, once again, grab your imaginary mouse, click save, and on to part four. Part four is pretty much part three, except we have this time the pats, the claps, the snaps, but on number two, we're gonna do a cross. Once again, I'll go first, second time, let's do it together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Let's go try it out. Ready, and here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Not bad. That's pretty good. Let's try it again, just for good measure. Ready, and here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. All right. Now we're going to try to sew all four parts together. Do you think you got this? I do. I think you got this. Now, I'm going to be doing snaps from here on. Once again, if you want to do shines, that's completely okay. But I'm going to stick with snaps. All right, let's try this out. Ready, and here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 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 Hey, let's try that again. Ready, and here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 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 Awesome job! Great! Now, are you ready to level up?
Level up!
Cool. Alright, so this next part of the activity, we're going to do a canon, which is very similar to a round. I'm going to start, and then when I reach section two, you're going to start on section one. Now, if that's a little confusing, I'm going to have a friend to help you out. I always talk about Invisivog, and I can see it's kind of hard to see him because he's invisible. But with the power of the camera here, you'll be able to see him. Everyone say, hi, Invisible. All right, so I'm going to start, and then you and Invisible are going to follow. Cool beans? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hey, that was pretty good. Now, let's level up again. Now, as a friendly reminder, as we're going to take it faster, if you make a little mistake, that's okay. As I always say, there's always going to be another bus. So let's say you make a mistake on section two. Just pause and then jump onto the next bus. Be it the repeated section two or maybe section three, whatever you feel comfortable with. But remember, there's always gonna be another bus. Now, don't mind me. I'm gonna have my headphones because, well, it helps me hear the music better. You should hear the music just fine. And we're gonna be doing sevens to the song Lovely Day by Bill Withers. As a reminder, I'm gonna start, and then you and Visbot follow. Ready? Ready, and me first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. When I wake up in the morning, love,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
And the sunlight hurts my eyes. Something without warning, love.
Great job, guys. Awesome. Let's do it one more time, just for fun. Ready, and
then I look at you. And the world's all right with me. Just one look at you. And I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
All right, guys, that was awesome. Okay, now the best part about this activity, or any musical activity, what I want you to do is teach a friend, teach a brother, teach a sister, teach one of your parents this activity, and then do it together. Maybe you'll do it together, maybe you'll do it in canon, maybe if you're really bold, do it in a four-part canon if you can get three more people. Or maybe you try something different, experiment. That's the best part about music. It's up to you. Now, what I'd like you to do is, if you can, when you and your friends or your brothers, sisters, whoever masters this, record it and then send it to me in the email below. That all said, it was great seeing you guys. Until next time, go experiment and have a lovely week.